considering I've been uploading a lot of old videos when this thing was in its prime, a lot of stuff that I haven't uploaded onto YouTube, I've edited parts out, and I'm just putting up the whole video on or something like that. But since I put the water in the battery, it sat about a week, and haven't fixed the oil leak. That tire needs air. Other than that, we should be able to just start it and see if it's gonna go or blow up or what. Better. Now you can see all the splits in that tire. Yeah, someone. I don't know how much gas is. What? Just a minute. Yeah. Don't have much gas in it. Might have some. A little low on gas. And low on oil too. Very good. Now, this gas line here has a slit in it. I think I might shorten that up right now. I'm thinking about it. Great pull of debris. Cable a little shorter. Save for drive. There is definitely a stuck pulley on that. So that means I gotta flip it on its side. Take a look underneath. Just like so. Take two.